Hi friends, welcome back to Learn Channel. We come on friends. Today I'm talking about on World Students Day. Let's start our video. World Students Day is a global event celebrated on October 15 every year. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam birth anniversary is celebrated on October 15, and this day is in the memory of him. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam presided over as the 11th President of India in 2002 and was commonly known as the People's President. This day is dedicated to acknowledging the contributions of Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam to the world. It also honors Dr. Kalam's incredible work and participation in the field of space research. Dr. Kalam cherished to spend most of the time with students. World Students Day is dedicated to all students around the globe. This day commemorated to mark and make the growth of students worldwide. World Students Day is marked to remember Dr. Kalam's dedicated contribution and service to the nation. This day is celebrated globally to encourage and lead children and students in the right direction. Thank you for watching my video. If you like my video, press the like button and subscribe my channel. Thank you.